In this video, you are observing a beautiful yeast cell budding asexual reproduction. Here in yeast cells, a growth takes place as a bud, and they grow identical to that of parental cell. When they grow completely, they separate and live independent life. So this is budding. So budding is asexual process of reproduction that we observed in case of yeast cell. In this video, we are observing clear division of yeast cells by formation of buds. This is called as budding. Asexual reproduction in case of yeast cells is by means of budding. Thank you.